Our scientists have been working over the past 4 years to answer a number of critical questions regarding erosion or scour protection. GeoBlock Technology turns waste aggregate from sediment or quarry waste into valuable products. Embracing a circular economy, reducing the reliance on virgin resources and the embodied carbon. Carbon emissions associated with conventional Portland cement are significant. We lower our carbon footprint by utilizing stabilization products that are waste or byproducts themselves. Furthermore, our projects require less transport as we use locally sourced materials rather than shipping conventional rock in from Norway or Scotland. Our approach to nature-inclusive design aims to emulate ecosystem functionality. This provides opportunities for habitat development and ecological enhancements. Greening the grey improves ecological function of traditional hard infrastructure by incorporating surface textures. These heterogeneous surfaces encourage biocolonization, leading to a higher diversity of marine organisms along existing sea defences. One of the first products Exo developed was Eco Rock Armour. These are designed as both replacement and additions to existing coastal defences. Current pilot projects aim to mainstream this new technology and encourage policymakers and flood engineers to adopt these innovative products. This has already led to many other products, such as Eco Essex Blocks, Eco Reef Units, Beach Nesting Bowls, Oyster Spat Collectors, Piling Habitats. Exo have developed many products using GeoBlock technology. With your help, we will continue to innovate and work towards a sustainable future.